Here we are at the Readville yard for CSX, and I found the spot that best conveys how the entire yard has a gravity tilt. It isn't a simple hump yard. You can see how the stonework angles down over its course.